I still remember clearly when Bussy had fumbled the ball on the goal line and it was time for the defense to get up. And I stood right there beside you and Dickie, and Dickie meaning Dick LeBeau. And Coach LeBeau was kind of still in shock that Bussy had fumbled the ball on the goal line. And you told Dickie in a calm manner, "Dickie, hurry up and give me this call so we can win this ball game." And Dickie snapped out of it, gave you the call. But as a young buck, because that was my first year starting, my third year in the league, I was like, dang, Pot Dog really just always cool under pressure. So that's one of the things I learned from you, being cool under pressure.
Well, I was just as nervous, probably just as nervous as everybody else. So, you know, I didn't want to portray that. I knew if I looked nervous, then it was going to make everybody else panic. So, I just had to buckle up and get myself together and make sure that I portray confidence so everybody else could feel that way too.
Yeah, but when I saw that, I was like, oh man, this dude just even killed throughout any situation. And that kind of just had a domino effect for me. Like, even when I did have a bad game or gave up a play, you know, I never let it get to me in a way. And that's coming from you, from when I saw that 5-second conversation in the playoffs with you and Dickie for the 2005 season.